loves to the popular suggestion, or merely an obsolete art. Forgive me for asking this simple question. I'm unfamiliar with his art. I'm a stranger here myself. Why is it wrong to murmur I adore him when it's shamefully obvious I do? Does love embarrass him, or does it bore him? I'm only waiting for my cue. I'm a stranger here myself. I dream of a day, of a gay warm day, with my face between his hands. Have I lost the path? Have I gone astray? I ask, and no one understands. Love me or leave me, that seems to be the question. I don't know the tactics to use. But if he should offer a personal suggestion, how could I possibly refuse when I'm a stranger here myself? Please tell me, tell a stranger, my curiosity goaded. Is there really any danger that love is now outmoded? I'm interested especially in knowing why you waste it. True romance is so foolishly, with what have you replaced it? What is your latest foible? Is she rummy more exquisite? Is skiing more enjoyable? For heaven's sake, what is it? I can't believe that love has lost its glamour, that passion is really passé. If gender is just a term in grammar, how will I ever find my way when I'm a stranger here myself? How can he ignore my available condition? Why these Victorian views? You see here before you a woman with a mission. I must discover the key to his ignition. And then if he should make a diplomatic proposition, how could I possibly refuse when I'm a stranger here?